How to fix pip.sys. Blue screen of death on Windows. 1. Reset tcp/ip via netshare in ip reset command. 2. Update the network card driver, S, using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. Plan B, roll back the driver, if you can. 3. Disable web protection in your antivirus program. Here, we take Bitdefender antivirus as an example, and slash or third-party antivirus. 4. Run Microsoft Blue Screen Troubleshooter online.